Hello everybody, this is Akash and in this video we are going to learn about what is hard link and what is soft link. The hard link is used to create a backup file of your original file. Means when we delete or by mistake the original files get deleted, we can use that backup file as a original file. When we create a backup file, the inode number of your original files increased by 1. And when we delete the file, it also decreases by 1. And also the created backup file does not take any space because it is just like a virtual file. So let's start with hard link. First, how to create hard link? For that, use command ln space. First, I will create one file using touch command, touch file 1, and write some data in that file. This is file 1, control D to save. Now you want to create a backup file of file 1. For that, using hard link, for that use command ln space name of your existing file, file 1, and the name of your new backup file. You can give any name. I am giving link 1, link 1. Enter. Now see here, the linked file of file 1 is created here. This is the original file and this is a backup file. And also see the data of file. This linked file will be the same as file 1, cat link 1. You can see that the data of file, this link file, is same as a file 1. This is a backup file is created here. If by mistake you delete one of the file from these two, means if you delete the original file, it does not affect this file, linked file. Is you can take a backup from this file. For example, I am removing file 1. Now see the file 1 is removed here, but the link 1 is not deleted. You can see the data of link 1 also. Cat link 1, you can see that the data is as it is. Means the benefit of hard link is that if by mistake the original file gets deleted, it does not matter, you can backup it from your linked file or backup file. And also it does not take any space in your disk because it is just like hard, what we can say, virtual file. So this was about hard link. Now we will see about soft link. Soft link is also create a backup file, but when we delete your original file, you cannot use that backup file. Means the backup file will not support, and also the link count of that file remains the same. You can use this soft link across the different partitions also. Means you can create file in one partition and give linking to the another partitions also. This is not possible in hard link. To create soft link, use command ln space s for soft link space. Sorry, first I will create new file using touch command, file 2, write some data in this file. This is file 2, control T. You can see that this is file 2 data is stored in file 2. Now you want to create a soft link. The drawback of soft link is that it takes the separate space for the original file and the backup file also. Means it is a space consuming. For soft link use command ln space hyphen s for soft link space. Name of your original file and the name of your backup file. Now see here, the link to that is a soft link is created. You can see the data of stored in link to using command cat link to. You can see that the same data of file 2 is stored in link to file. Now see, if we delete file 2, the link 2, that is a backup file, will not support. First remove the original file 2. File 2 is removed. Now see, the file that is a backup file link 2 will not support. It gives error. Cat link 2. You can see that no such file or directory. Means the drawback of soft link is that if the original file gets deleted, the backup file does not work, means it gives error. So this was all about hard link and soft link and their uses. So thank you guys. If you like this video, press like icon, and for more videos subscribe my channel. Thank you.